Hello and welcome to this new video on SOLIDserver Hands-on. In this video, we will present how to export and leverage DNS logs from a SOLIDserver. For this demo, we use a SOLIDserver running release 8.2 and we have already configured a DNS recursive server. We have a smart architecture with one master DNS server. You can watch the SOLIDserver hands-on number 7 to understand how to create a smart architecture. In our smart, we will consult our RPC zones by clicking in the breadcrumb menu. We do see that we have multiple zones. Some of them are master, it means that they are managed by the SOLIDserver, and some of them are slave. It means that they are coming from an external provider or another server. The purpose of this video is to configure the SOLIDserver to export DNS logs on a log management software, for instance, Greylog. To do so, we click on the administration menu and in the monitoring section, we click on the syslog configuration. I have already configured my SOLIDserver to export DNS and DNS firewall logs to my Greylog hosted at this IP address. We are now in the Greylog configuration panel where we have our syslog source which come from the SOLIDserver. By clicking on this button, we can consult all the logs received. And we see that we have one log per DNS request and one log per RPC match. Therefore, I created an extractor to generate data from these logs and be able to produce a dashboard. I've already set up a dashboard to exploit my DNS data, but this is an example. You can exploit them to suit your own needs. Exploiting my logs, I'm able to show the number and the type of my DNS queries, but also the number of RPC matches and their families coming from the name of my RPC zones. And finally, I'm presenting the top domains requested and the top domains blocked by my RPC zones. So, in this video, we saw how to configure the export of my DNS logs and leverage them with Greylog. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.